Originally, I posted that I wasn't gonna stream today because, my cold is starting to transition into the, nasty cough phase. And, I've been having trouble sleeping, only getting maybe 1 or 2 hours at a time. And before I continue, let me get the second screen going. Okay. Got going the first time, but I forgot one other thing. Turning that damn text-to-speech off. But, I decided to go ahead and fight through it. And just go ahead and stream anyway. But, alright. I got some cough drops to help me out, so. Plus, I didn't want to sit here for 2 or 3 hours going, I want so bad to sleep, but I can't. I really want to go to sleep, but I can't. So I figured I might as well make myself useful and start playing. And like always, starting off with the guild test. Something new today. You can actually use a mouse with this game. I didn't think you could. I thought you could either. It was either mouse and keyboard, or it was either a mouse and keyboard for the PC, or it was a controller and keyboard for the PS4. I don't know you could use a mouse, so that's gonna come in very handy. It's good for those hard to reach places. The only problem is I use a trackball mouse, so my thumb tends to get sweaty, and sweat cramps starts to form on the trackball, but I only have one fan, and I have to make a choice whether to have it blowing over my mouse, or over my controller, so since I don't use my mouse that often, or not in this game, I decided to go ahead and just have the fan blowing over the controller. Mainly use the mouse because it's it works better than the little mouse pad that's on the controller, which sucks. So as always, while I'm waiting, see if anybody's out there. Nope. Oh. Super easy either. Oh. Okay, looks like I'm fighting on a DeFi instead. I'm not actually getting beat on. Shooting at me that I'm guessing everyone's probably gonna ignore. Joel can get that. Yup. They're all gonna leave me high and dry. Thanks, guys. Where are you? They're here. Yeah, I knew that would come in handy. Haha. Supposed to ignore him. Just head straight for the boss himself. anyways, I could have sworn there was like a... He cast that in like set positions. I think it was random. Healer's getting his butt kicked. Enraptured servitude. See if I get swarmed by monsters in here. I got lucky this time. Oh, I know something I can do. Have a go at the vault. I have to complete it in order to continue with the main story quest. I think last time I did this, I got as far as the last boss, but we were having such problems with him that we just called it off. The last boss is basically a slalom event. Like, monsters start advancing forward, you have to run between them. Problem is, I can't keep my camera angled at one side. I'm always moving around, so by the time I actually pay attention to what's going on over there, I'm hit. Wait time, 10 minutes. Yeah, I guess this would be a bad time for running dungeons. It's almost like I should just go ahead and scrap it, just switch to healer and DPS mode. And I want to see how many of them. I want to see what level they are. 51, a healer is 52. I think I might do just that. I'll just go ahead and call that off. kinda does it the way I do it. If there's only two people here, just only pull one monster at a time. It's not worth it trying to pull the entire area. It's not enough people. Does for that. Oh, he's teleporting. Guess I'm on my own. Oh shoot, I gotta change that. Hold on. I'm gonna switch back to tank spec. Then I'll probably do a trial. I got left until he hits 58. Very close. Average wait, less than 5 minutes. Maybe they're gonna go do some fates. Killing deep eyes. I'm trying to think. If I'm guessing correctly, I think they're called deep eye tears. They're a very important mat that's used for like crafting for like level 50 all the way to level 60. Probably level 60 in 250 gear. Yup. Oh wow, they upped that. I think back when I played, when I was playing this before, I think it was high as like 230, I think. There we go. Not sure I'll get there soon enough, though. Probably just hover over him and then wait to see where he goes next. Pico down on. Looks like we're number two on the list. Skipping this area. Where's y'all going next? I want to see you there, but you never know. Oh, kicked in. So we got two white mages in this group. Bye. Ouch! Oh, wrong one. CD. She knows what I do. Skips them. If I need to watch them that bad, I'll just go to my end room and watch them. Oh, got one. Sword for him. So, switch to... I think it's shift 2? What is that? No. Which one was it? It's not all... Control 1? Okay, here we go. Stop! Let's see, this is one of my gripes about this game. You know, blacksmithing and armor are separate. When, to my knowledge, blacksmiths usually, in real life, does everything. Not just only makes weapons or only makes armor, but makes everything across the board. Same gripe I had about the guild system. You know, you have a... You know, then you got the miners guild way over here. You know, in this city, then you got... Wait, camera doesn't go that far. You know, you got the miners guild over here. Then you got... I think it's the blacksmith and the armorers guild way over here, where it would make sense to have either both in one area or in the other. You know, I think you have the Culinarian Guild in one city, then you had then you have that, whatever the hell the name is for the one where you gather wheat and whatnot, you have that in another city. Quite funky, but... Let me check and see if I want blacksmith. Dark Knight arm. Apparently I don't have it. Yeah, I thought I did. Guess I'm gonna have to craft it. So, that means I gotta... Alright, first I'll look for an adamantine nugget. I'll type nugget instead since it's shorter. Ouch. Or actually, no, that... Guess it's a good deal. So that's taken care of. And the next thing I need to get... Birch lump. Leather. Birch lumber. I said birch leather. No. I guess I'm buying this stuff at the right time. I mean, a little bit on the expensive side, but it ain't no 20k for one stinking log. That's a ripoff. And now we need wind glue. And I remember this being super expensive. Oh, wow. Of course, this is all the NQ stuff. You get down here and now it's all... Tall rip-off prices. Alright, let me see what wind glue is made out of. So I need to get some doll mel saliva. should be enough. Comfort zone? I don't think you use that until you're actually making the equipment and not the mats used to create it. I wanna say it's that. That. And then watch it all fail on me. I forgot how you restore durability. Back to this. No. Oh, Master's Bent, that was it. Probably make another one just in case. So I don't do muscle memory because it only boosts progress by a third, so I'm better off just not doing it. Just get out of the way. Yeah. That's what I figured. Just the same as before. Zero. So basically a reset for me. Definitely want to do that now. think I did this first. There's a 100% chance of success. 183. One more time, it should be 8:30-something. Okay, perfect. Okay. Everything, than to go all the way and get stuck with an NQ item. That means I have to actually do something with it, like bend it or throw it away or whatnot. Okay, let's try it again. Specialist. No? There it is. Precise touch increases success rate 70%. So in other words, I don't even bother with it. CP out of it. I guess it's 6. Okay. Kind of a bad time for that to happen. Sorry about this. Still trying to figure it out. Standard 150%. 90. Just might as well give that a go. Gotta figure out what all the other icons mean. Sword's item durability. Amount determined by current whistle stack. Whistle effect ends upon use. Okay, let's look at this. mouse again. Chris is in her quiet. That's what that was. If that's flashing, it's a 100% guaranteed chance, I gotta have a steady hand up, though. No surprises there. How much that's supposed to give me? That's it? Really? How the hell does this? It must be inverse. Like, I have to have only one whistle stack left in order to fully restore my durability. Supposed to be a 90% chance of getting all my mats back. God, I feel like Ned Beatty in Deliverance right now. Oh, is my butt sore. Alright, I guess I'll do the undignified approach of just buying it. Not quite the way I wanted to do that, but an OA-11K for an HQ item, I can't complain too much. Okay. There it is. Oh. Every single one of them stuffed. I don't know what to do with them. Well, guess what? There it is, return to inventory. No! Damn it. Now I gotta do this. Gotta go down here. No, I wanna search for item. Alright. Yes, I got it. Oh, shoot. I think that's the sword you get at the... when you first start your class. For the longest time, I never knew that existed. Those never in the, market boards. Okay, now that that's taken care of... need to get some materia in it. Oh, excuse me. So it's gonna be determination that I gotta put in there. I don't have. I think I blew the whole load filling up my scholar. Well, that's pretty cheap. Just better buy it up while I can. Savage AM too. That cost? Uh-oh. Or maybe I can build it myself. Grade 4 carbonate. How much money do I have? 982. Like, really? Sell something I can get rid of. Something I don't need. Trouble. I switched my paladin. Let's see what he's missing. I thought there was a way to repair your gear. Maybe that'll get me some money. Gear is about to be broken too. Unless I get lucky and there's money in here. Oh yes, I got lucky. I can go over here, buy some grade 6 dark matter. Sorry if that blew your speakers out. Again. Of course. Brain farted on that one. No. I guess I'm missing an earring. I don't think my gear is up to date. I should be seeing some, there we go. Should be seeing some level 58s in here. Short. Okay, that's a 58. That's a 58. I gotta put materia on that one. And that one. And that one. Too. So I got my work cut out for me. Okay, now let's try it. Oh, less than 5 minutes. Well, there's nobody around, that's why. Oh, wrong button. Dressed like me. Oh, I guess I gotta do this one just to acclimate myself to the new class. Really? Ha! Where the hell is that? Oh, are you kidding me? I don't have a level sync button there. Gorg Blade was the DOT attack. take a while. I gotta run back. Once. To get the answer or somebody else? They're starting to hurt.
Yeah.
do. Two comms. Didn't die. I guess I must have done something right. Too bad I couldn't hear much of that guy singing. Set to 50. Where's that was? Okay, now Paladin. I need to look over. over all the stuff you can do. Shilbash. That's done. Okay, that's where I have it. I think he can heal, too. Shield swipe delivers an attack of 150. Can only be used immediately after blocking. Pacify. I assume there's diminishing returns on that one. Okay, Bulwark, whatever that is. Oh, increases block rate. Sentinel, damage reduction. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Let's see what these do. Spirits within. Lose an attack of potency 300. Potency decreases. Okay, so I have to be full at full health for that one in order for it to be most effective. Blocks the next physical attack. Blocks the next physical attack taken within 10 seconds. You gain partial MP with it, so I don't think it's something I'm going to be using all that much. Upon HP recovery via healing magic, protect the barrier. Oh, and it's a 2-minute cooldown. That's a DOT attack. Well, I got stone skin on here somewhere. Right there. That's where that's at. I got protect too. Here. That's a crit. Safe to say I'll only be using cure in dire emergencies. If even that. Or if even then. Okay, let me look over some of these other abilities. Circle of Scorn. That's another DOT attack, 25 second cooldown. See if there's any place where I can practice on this a little bit. Still there. Oh, him. Damn it. I still gotta put the level sync on my bar somewhere. That guy's a healer, no? How much? the bed, he doesn't heal. He's got a do not disturb sign on his, next to his name. Switch off. Probably just gonna go ahead and see if I can get some sleep. Yeah, cause this cold is really kicking my butt. I'm not even in the middle of it. It's already starting to knock me out. Anyway, if you managed to make it this far, thanks for watching. Until next time, take care.